afternoon I went, and I said to the zookeeper, I said, what's the most interesting animal you've got to look at? And he said, well, you can try that one over there, because he's extinct. So I had a look. I couldn't see very much. But I did see in the next cage the legendary Mississippi white tiger, which is quite impressive. Because the only thing a Mississippi white tiger ever eats is other Mississippi white tigers. So you don't ever see many of those.